Now, if you're like me, you'll like the way perennials come back year after year to give us fabulous colour in the garden. And you know there's a little trick that we can use to get them to flower even more. With some types, like for instance this salvia here, this ornamental sage, if you go through and remove the old flower heads when they finish flowering, you can get them to give renewed flowering, a new burst of flowers, and sometimes you can even get them to flower as much as 3 and maybe even 4 times during the one season. Now it's very easy to do. It's a matter of just watching when the flowers begin to go over. And as you see on these shoots here now, the tops of the flowers have still got a little bit of color on them, but all these flower stems here have now finished flowering. So with a pair of pruners, it's very simple. Just go through and cut off the old flowering spikes down at the base of the crown. And from that you'll see that then there's new growth that will come through to produce new flower spikes and of course a new burst of flowering. So there, with a little bit of what we call in gardening deadheading, you can really get so much more color out of your gardening perennials. This is David Wilson for Garden Splendor with another little gardening tip that I hope will make your gardening efforts a little bit more successful.
Garden Splendor, the plants worth remembering.